father. His eyes were too big, his tongue was too long, who saw too much and spoke of what he saw. So his master took his sharpest razor and stropped it well.